With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Question that was given to us was, find the number of words formed with the letters of the word mathematics in which vowels never occur together. And the second part is, find the number of words formed with the letters of the word Chandigarh in how many words both A will not be together. So the first part is given, that is word is mathematics, M-A-T-H-E-M-A-T-I-C-S. So from here we get there are 2M, there are 2A, there are 2T. These all are two values, and we also got that is E is 1, C is 1, E is 1, C is 1, S is 1, and I is also 1. So the total number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And the number which we were missing is, that is, there are 2M, there are 2A, there are 2T. We have not write value H. So there is also H which is 1. So now the total permutation, how we arrange this mathematics, total arrangement for word mathematics, that is equals to the 11 letters, that is 11 factorial divided by, so there are 2m, so divided by 2 factorial, 2a divided by 2 factorial and 2t divided by 2 factorial, and multiply by this all 1 factorial and the value of 1 factorial 1. So this is the value of total arrangement of the word mathematics. And now it was given in the question that in which vowels never occur together. So we will take the case in which vowels occur together. So the vowels occur together, that is equals to, we kept vowels together, that is double A, that is double E, and the other vowels are I, and the letters are, that is M, double A, double E and I, and the letters we get is M, and other letters are T, T, C, H, S. So if we take this in the specific box, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So they are becoming 12 letters, but we have 11, so we will check it, double A. But the E is only 1, not 2. So we have taken here, that is E is only 1. So now we will arrange this in, this is the case in which vowels are together. So we will consider this as only one letter. So we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 1. That is 8 factorial divided by, there are 2m, so 2 factorial, and there are 2t, so 2 factorial. Multiply by, these 4 letters will also arrange. So we get multiply by 4 factorial divided by, there are 2a, so 2 factorial. So now we will get that our two vowels not occur together in the word mathematics, that is equals to the total arrangement minus the vowels occur together. So the total arrangement is 11 factorial divided by 2 factorial multiplied by 2 factorial multiplied by 2 factorial minus, that is 8 factorial multiplied by 4 factorial divided by 2 factorial, 2 factorial and 2 factorial. So now if we take LCM, we get the value, that is 11 factorial. This is the value 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2, that is 8. 11 factorial multiplied by minus 8 factorial multiplied by 4 factorial. That is divided by 2, value 8. So now if we solve the value of 11 factorial, that is equals to, so now this was equals to the, that is we can write it as 11 multiplied by 10 multiplied by 9 multiplied by 8 factorial minus 8 factorial multiply by, that is 4 multiply by 3 multiply by 2, and this whole is divided by, that is 8. So we get the value, that is equals to the, we can write it as, if we take 8 factorial common, that is 8 factorial divided by 8, this is factorial, so don't be confused, it is 8 factorial, not 8, divided by 8. And in the bracket was 11 multiplied by 10. 11 multiplied by 9 is 99, and multiplied by 10, that is 990. Minus 4 multiplied by 3, 12 minus 24. So we get the value, that is equals to 8 factorial divided by 8, and this will be equals to the 990 minus 24. This is equals to 966. Now if we divide it by 8, we get the value that is equals to 1. Then if we cut it by 2, we get 4, and here we get 4, that is 8 and 3. So now it will not be cut, so we have to find the value of 8 factorial, that is equals to the 40320. It was the value of 8 factorial divided by 4. So if we cut it by 4, we get the value that is equals to 10080, and that was multiplied by 483. So the final answer that we get is equals to the, that is 4868 640. This is the final answer for the part 1. So now the second part that was given is that the word is given, that is Chandigarh, and not 2A will not be together, it was given. So the word is Chandigarh. Second part, that is word is Chandigarh. Let us see the spelling first, that is Chandigarh. That means 10 words, 10 letters are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. And here we have 2A and we have 2H. And other words are, that is, there are 1G, there is 1R, there is 1N, there is 1C, and the other words are, that is, it consists of H that we have counted. So now the other words are D and I. It consists of word D is 1 and I is also 1. So these are the all 10 letters present in the Chandigarh. So first of all, we will see the total arrangement for Chandigarh letter. Total arrangement, that is equals to 10 factorial divided by, there are 2A and 2S, so divided by 2 factorial, divided by 2 factorial. So now we will see the case when two A's are together, that is equals to the, so we will keep 2A's together. So let this be the 2A in the separate box, and we get the letters, that is H, G, R, N, I, and other words are C and D. So total letters are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and we consider this 2A as 1 only. So we get 2A's are together, that is equals to 9 factorial divided by, there are 2H, so 2 factorial. Similarly, these 2A's will also arrange, so we get 2 factorial divided by 2 factorial because there are 2A's, so they will cancel out, we get value 1. So we get the value that is 9 factorial by 2 factorial. So now 2 vowels are not together. So answer for 2A's are not together. 2A's are not together. That is equals to the total arrangement, that is 10 factorial divided by 2 factorial, 2 factorial, minus 2A's, A's are together, that is 9 factorial divided by 2 factorial. So we can solve it as, we get this as, if we open this bracket, we get 10 factorial. That is 10 multiplied by 9 factorial. This will be 2 factorial multiplied by 2 factorial, that is 4, minus 9 factorial by 2. So now if we take the value, that is 9 factorial by 2 common, 9 factorial by 2 common, we get value that is 10 by 2, that is 5, minus 1. So we get the value that is equals to 9 factorial, and this was 5 minus 1, that is 4, divided by 2, we get 2. So 9 factorial multiplied by 2. So now we will find the value of 9 factorial, that is equals to the 3, that is equals to 725. We can say that value of 9 factorial is 362880 multiply by 2. So our final answer, that is equals to 725760. This is the answer for the second part. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.